I welcome you all to this video demo session of our project, that is My Class, Reinventing Education. We are team Black Sky Walkers from KIIT Group of Institutions, Ghaziabad. Our team members are Afraz Khan, Muhammad Asif Khan, Prakar Patak, and Ravi Shankar Yadav. As you already know, the whole world is affected due to coronavirus. Many people have lost their lives, and the number of cases are increasing day by day. In such scenario, education sector is very badly affected. Students all over the world have to study from their home. They have to attend online classes as well as give online exams. So, in regard to this, we have created a website where a student can attend his classes and do various things. Of course, we have so many softwares and applications such as Microsoft Teams, Zoom, Google Meet, Cisco WebEx, and many more. Of course, they are very good and they provide virtual meetings, which will be very beneficial for conducting classes. But we have found that students are facing mental issues. They become so stressful after the classes, and it will lead to an anxiety, and they will have no interest in their studies. Also, our problem statement is also mental health issues in this hackathon. So we have created a website in which you can see, this is our homepage. Our project main name is My Class, Reinventing Education. You can see this is our website. I will scroll down and show you. We have features like anti-stressor. These are basically games which a student can play after the classes when breaks will be provided during that time. Also can listen to some music or meditating music. And mainly the interface is very easy. Students might face some problem in apps like Teams and all. But here interface is very good, and students of all ages can use it very comfortably. So I will just click it on May I come in, and then you will reach to login page. In this login page, you have to enter your username and password. For time being, we have just added a separate username and password. But in future, when this project will be implemented, we will just share a separate email ID and password for every student. Like this, I will show you. I will just enter my username and password too. And by using this login button, you can log in. So I will take you to our VS Code. In this, we have room.ejs. This file room.ejs and this work as the front end of the video page where the class will be live. We have set the margins and border of each video here. This file is also linked with servers.js and script.js. So now we have server.js. This is a file which is in which we are making a local server for our system. Several packages are used for the live video. Like we have used a package and like peer package and a socket.io package. We are running the server on 3000 port. Also we have a script.js. So the script.js is a file which works on for the live video screen. It is the backend of the live chat screen, and we are adding features like showing each user to everyone after the user enters and removing the video. When user leaves the live chat, also user will not listen to his own audio in this live video class page. And also we have installed the packages with node modules packages. Now we'll open a new tab to start our local server at the port 3000, and as you can see, the live video of the user is displayed. We will copy the URL which includes a random room ID made by UIID package and paste it after clicking join button. Now if we refresh both the users page, we can see two videos on both the users tabs. Now I am using a flashlight because of low camera quality of laptop to show that video is live. Now if we close a tab and refresh, we can see that only one user's video was visible. This shows that we are not seeing unnecessary video of a user who left the chat. So we have added several features to our page. So I will take you to our page now. So this is our login page. So after login, we reach to our dashboard. So first of all, we have an option to join class in which a student can join his class and have a normal class with his teacher, where the teacher will be organizer and the student will be attendee, and a normal class can go on. But it is found that during online classes, students face many health issues, like mainly mental health problems, like stress, they face adaptability problem, they have to look for where is the link to join the meeting. Like we have several, I have also told you about several softwares and apps which were already here. So they are not so user friendly for students of all ages, but in this you can just enter dashboard and join class, so it will be an easy thing for a student. Also, to reduce the pressure of the students during the online classes, or you can say to reduce the stress, we have added several features. Like we have added some small games. The special features of this game are, a student can play these games only during the break time. For example, we have a class for 40 minutes, and after every 40 minutes we are providing break for 10 to 15 minutes. In that 10 to 15 minutes, student can play these games which will help them in better understanding the concepts. And the main feature of these games are, these are not so addictive, and these are made as per the age of students. And like I will show you, we have game up T-Rex, so it's now opening. So I will show you how it is done. So these types of games will mainly help student to reduce stress and anxiety. Also, there are several games I will show you. Like we have a Pac-Man also. So I mean, basically these games will help to reduce stress. Also, we have added, as you can see, we have added total 6 games. Also, we have added some music. These are some musics which will help them to relax. Like you can see, lo-fi, hip-hop, relax, chill, classic, indie. So I will just show you one of the music. So as you have seen, we have features like this games and music. So these will help student to relax for some time after the classes. So basically we are saying that these features will be available only during the break time, and student will not be able to attend or play these games and musics during his live lectures, and it can be only be accessible during the break time. It is very useful for students in today's mental health problems. that they are facing in this COVID scenario. They have to stay at home and study. Some students find it good, but there are so many students which are not find much useful, because only studying will be boring for them sometimes. And when they were in their school or colleges, they were meeting their friends, so it was a very good culture. So at home they are not getting that type of environment. So I think this will definitely help to reduce their mental stress, and it will definitely work. So this is all about our project.